beautiful. I think that life is beautiful. You wanna see your friends, but you're stuck inside a hospital. Dr. Wilson, and he tells. Hello everyone, and welcome to the first episode of my channel Sky High Outdoors, where we're diving into the Florida Keys trip, doing some Everglades fishing out of BudnMarys Marina in Islamorada, Florida. This was a pretty awesome trip with our guide Bruce. We caught a nice mixed bag of fish, and I hope you enjoy the video. As you can see from the map, there are a ton of little islands on the way to the Everglades that make the navigation of the waterways there pretty difficult without knowing your way around or having some good navigation equipment on your boat. When we actually made it to our spot, it's something that I look for when I'm fishing out in the rivers here. You're obviously looking for current. The fish like to be off that current, you know, it's sweeping bait past them, and so they're gonna hang out and wait for that bait to come by. If you look to the right of that creek, that side was way too fast.
All kinds of stuff going on today. That's a redfish, isn't it?
I think so.
Woohoo!
Oh, he's rolling right through the boat.
Oh, nice!
What is that?
A little black drill.
It is.
Wow.
Oh, what happened?
World record, probably.
See now you guys are getting the hang of it. That's so funny when I have a little kid. Especially little girls. Little girls are fearless. Little boys, you know, little girls, they're not afraid of nothing. You know, and it's like, Mom, I'm here. Captain, it was a world record.
Oh my gosh.
The parents are going to own here, Lord.
There you go, home and tell everybody it's cool. They
call it. Oh, fish on. Yeah.
Oh no, fish on.
Nice, double hook up.
Oh no!
Oh no! Don't touch him! I knew that was just my
Dang, that was sick. That was a bigger fish, I swear. Hurts when you lose one. Ooh!
You got one?
Fish on. Snooky.
Oh, me too.
Oh, double hookup. Oh!
There you go.
Nice, Stace. Oh, nice.
Oh my gosh. Do you think still on?
Tight, tight, tight.
Number outrunning. Perfect.
Nice fish, Stace.
Cool.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Nice
snook. Awesome.
Another bite. Let's go.
They know it's my fourth.
No.
But who's counting?
But who's counting? Yeah, I was just. But who's counting though?
Gotta
love that. Oh. Oh no, I got a log.
Break it?
Yes, sir. Oh no, I didn't break it. I got it off though.
How's your jig? Good?
Oh, he looks good.
I don't know how you can get that drunk and stand on the boat all day. I mean, I'm all for drinking some beers while you fish, but.
I mean, I put your strength.
Oh yeah. It's on.
Awesome. Good job.
So cool fish.
Oh.
Well, you had the camera.
Yeah. Nice. There you go. Awesome.
Nice hook. Thanks for playing, baby.
That's right.
Now go tell your mother to come over. What's cool about the snook is they fight hard and they're really good to eat, but you can put them back in the water and they swim away. Two little girls, probably 12, 13 years old, and their mom caught a big old jack or ladyfish or nothing cool. I mean, just, you know, something. And they all wanted me to take a family photo. So they got up in the front of the boat, and while I was taking the picture, the 100-pound tarpon jumped out of the water and broke my whole cowling on my 300 mercury.
Oh, my God.
And ended up in the boat. I'm trying to get it out.
Oh my God.
And I'm thinking, if them little girls were doing back there, they would have been knocked right in the water, you know, or knocked out. Or
imagine if that thing, yeah, that thing, that's a torpedo missile coming at you.
That weird stuff. I mean, it can happen. It happens out here. That's what I mean.
All right, Stace, get him. Woo! Oh, catfish.
That's a look at that thing.
That's, look at the slime all over it.
Yeah.
Catfish.
That's not a catfish, it's a sail cat.
Sail cat.
Wow.
It's a nifty tool.
It is. I might have to give Tyler that as a stocking stuffer.
But we don't unhook that many fish in a day to use that tool. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh.
What happened? Get him, he's on here for heaven's sake.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
I saw that all the way. I'm like, what the hell are you doing?
Oh, another black. Another black drum.
Awesome.
Nice.
Are you videoing?
Yes, sir. All right.
Hey, thanks for playing here, buddy.
Later. One shot, one opportunity.
Wow.
Oh, whoa, jumpy guy.
On Rodney caught that one. Gotta give Rodney the credit.
Thanks, buddy.
Rodney.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah, hey.
Gotta give Rodney the credit on that one.
Look at that guy. Yeah, see ya.
I just felt bad because it was your birthday. I wouldn't let you catch
it. I appreciate that.
It's gonna get a lot worse by the time the night's over you.
Ooh.
Oh my God!
I think they're getting over to this.
This point.
Yeah, I think they're moving out to that. More
or less. Ooh.
That's not a snook, I don't think.
Red? Another black drum? Oh, it was a red.
Fish?
Yes, sir.
Back to the game.
Awesome. That's a pretty one.
Thanks for playing, buddy. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, wait, wait. Oh, that one. I actually do have a bite. Do have a bite. Fish on.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah. It's just because it's my birthday.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, double hookup.
Cool. Hey, take them. I'll take both your pictures. How's that? Oh, and I just missed one.
Oh my God.
Get yours in.
Swing around everywhere. Nice. I almost got it. Ooh, I felt the pressure on that one. I was like, I gotta catch up.
So how many did we catch, 100?
At least.
Oh! Oh no! He's in the water.
Oh, cat.
Thanks for watching, y'all. If you like this video, please like. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Appreciate you watching. Till next time, tight lines and good tides.